I was in a car crash, 5-car pilot, and after that I had to leave my job due to my physical health. And over a series of years I wasn't able to work again, which caused a series of depression until I finally managed to break through that and put myself back through education, to which I've achieved 2 degrees to PhD level, and I now run my own business. Absolutely, I think that that's probably the most daunting thing, is to when you have a huge task ahead of you, people just think you've got to make this huge leap, where it's not the case. It's about organisation, really, and that's just chipping away at every little piece until you stack it and you climb those steps rather than try and leap far forward. There's always a way around it, and it might be a hard task and it might be a long path, but you will come out on top, and it is worth the struggle.